What's up, everybody? My name is Puppeteer. Today, we are going to be doing a little old school video, an unboxing, slash build. If you have watched my videos in the past from a while ago, you would know that I love Legos. And then, yes, I also love The Simpsons, but, yeah, that's a past video. Today, I thought I would get back into it with these things called Brickheads. It's a Lego licensed and also Disney. But it's the Pirates of the Caribbean, Captain Jack Sparrow. They're pretty much like those pop figures, Funko Pop figures that you see. But yeah, they have their own brand now, or line, Lego does. And I kind of like these because you get to build them, so it's not just like unboxing them. But these are like $8, so they're about the same price as a regular Funko Pop figure. And yeah, there's 109 pieces in this. So let's open it. Here, this is the stand. This is my first one I've ever gotten. Never actually built one of these yet. So, let's see. You been? I haven't talked to you. I haven't seen you in a while. You haven't seen me in a while. But don't worry, I'm always here. Let's see. I'm just gonna kind of speed run through this a little bit.
Blue.
If I'm not with them, I'm learning guitar, which is my new favorite hobby now. But yeah, that's what I've been up to. always been here, though. I'm not leaving. I enjoy making these videos for you guys. It's a fun little hangout session with you guys. Let's see. So I'm assuming this is his belt. Almost over. It's kind of crazy. It was a crazy year. Let's see. Where's this piece? A. With that. His chest. Your Halloween. I forgot I didn't even do anything for Halloween. Like a video wise, I mean. I just went and got something to eat because I worked on Halloween, but it was in the morning. And then I got home and people were knocking on the door already, and I was like, I'm not about this. I'm gonna leave. So I left and went to my favorite eating place, or burger place, I should say. And that is Fuddruckers. I don't know if they have a Fuddruckers where you are, but you should look it up. It's really good. They got a special and different meat, but I just get a normal hamburger or normal beef, I guess. But I get this one burger called the avocado burger or avocado crunch. Whew, man, it's so good. It has obviously avocado or guacamole. It has onion ring on it, spinach, and like this chipotle sauce on top of a burger. And then if you don't know what this place is like, it's they usually just make the burger for you, like the meat, and if it has anything else extra. But once you get your burger, they actually have a salad bar or a topping bar that you put like lettuce and tomatoes and onions and stuff, pico de gallo, all this types of stuff, and it is so good. I load it up. I actually get the third pound, and every time I go there and like with somebody, they're like, why do you get the third pound? Like, that's such a small burger, until they see what I do with it once I get it, because I load it up with all the toppings so much. And yeah, and they have a little potato wedge fries, and they're seasoned. Yummy. Getting hungry just thinking about it. I don't know if I'd do an eating video about that though, because the experience of eating there is eating it at that place. And it's not too far of a drive from where I live, but it's not a short distance either. Sorry, my there we go. put this here. A 3. I need a 3. the puzzle and do that for this. And that'd be pretty fun. Oh, this is his face. Oh, okay, I see it. I see it now. But yeah, I want to do a puzzle one day on this channel. Just talk and do a puzzle. I think that'd be pretty relaxing. And do like, or just do puzzle-esque things like a word search. Or a crossword. I did do a Sudoku on this channel, but I think I deleted that video because I think something was wrong with the video, like editing wise. I forgot what it was, and so I took it down. But yeah, I'll have to see. Sticks out over here. Yeah, this lighting isn't the best. I can't really see that well. Especially the colors. Because I can't tell if some of these are black or blue. Plus, I'm sitting behind a camera and a microphone, so. Having to like weave back and forth, which is pretty good because I want to talk ear to ear to you. Let's see. Here's this mustache. Go like that. And then his nose. Maybe. There we go. We need the gray ones, not the black ones. Looks like his eyes. Then we get this one. Put that there. Put this one there. Boom. Next one. Big squares up. Boom. Where's another one? Right here. Boom. Looks cute already. Maybe I should do that for another video. Do a beatboxing video. Since so many people like that. I don't know if I'm the only one. I'm sure there's other ASMR artists out there, or just content creators that make videos and that, like, not that they don't like, because, like, I don't mind doing the beatboxing videos, but, like, I don't see how people like them. So I guess I'm just doubting myself. But, like, not in a harsh way, though. Just, like, I don't understand why this is, so popular. I guess I can kind of see it. I mean, just my videos, I guess. I don't see how my beatboxing videos are so popular. Let's see. Let's realized this is his hair. It's pretty cute. Now we're gonna turn him around. Put this there. So let's see, put this here. I don't know how that's supposed to stick. Let's see. I think I messed up. Yeah, I messed up. Dang it. I was wondering why this was like not working. Let's see. I don't want to break it off. That's all right. It was this part, this top part. Ow, there, my hand. All right. Sorry about that. I thought I had it right, but I guess I didn't. Alrighty, so I fixed the placement. It was this top part. This bottom part was right. So this top part, it was 2. Then 1 in the middle. Then 2 again. And like this side didn't really matter that much, but this side did. So we're back on track. And lucky for me, I still have some of this stuff. I didn't destroy it completely. Boom. See, that's where I messed up right here. Was this part? Boom. And then a flat piece. Boom. That's actually really cool. So now, next up, take a 3-part, take a 4-part, put that on top of that one, and then take a 4-piece, put that underneath it. Put it right here. And then you do one flat piece on top. And then one little, well, that's not it. This piece. Underneath. Boom. This doesn't make sense right now, but I'm sure it will in a minute. Now I take the 2-piece that's flat. Over that. Alrighty, now I got an extra eye. I didn't even see that. So this piece on top, then a 4-piece red on bottom. Gets it some volume. Now we're just adding to his hair. We're making it super fluffy. And then one more big piece right there. That's actually pretty cool. Yeah, it's actually super cool. Super cool. All right, so this. Take this piece, put it right there, add a blue piece right here. Now we're just adding legs. Two pants. Take this piece in the middle. Boom. Now what next? Now we're making his boots. We're taking two little brown pieces that are flat. I'm taking a little light tan one. Put those in the middle. For each side, make sure you don't grab the wrong ones. And two. Maybe, I don't know. There we go. Boom, there we go. Oh, now we gotta add his arms. I forgot about that. Take a white part and a flat part, put that like that, and this is his little bicep slash arm, and this is my hand, so put one right here. Funny enough, is I actually did this part wrong. This little stand. And I got no nails. Alright. Put that right here. Comes with another sword. Anyways. There's a better detailed look at him. beads and the little parts that dangle off and the scarf. This is actually really cool slash cute. And this is like $8, so you should definitely go pick this up and do it yourself. Or get the other ones. Yeah, I'm trying to, it's like as big as my hand. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was fun talking to you and making this with you. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. Alrighty. Good night, guys. Sweet dreams.